Good morning, Brian. Today is Thursday, October 25th, 2018. You're on Gold Block Schedule, and this is Brian Daily.
Shout out to our ladies volleyball team.
Tuesday night, they won their first NCS game of this season, 3-0 against California School of the Deaf. Their next game is Saturday at 7 p.m. against Salesian in Richmond. If they win that game, they will go to the NCS championship as well as move on to state. Congratulations, ladies. We are praying for you and we are proud of you.
Fall socials this Saturday. Transportation and parking fees are not included. You must arrive at 11:30 at the front gate to check in at the Berean table and receive your wristband and ticket. We'll be entering as a group. Buffet lunch is included in our own private picnic grove near the Stingrays between 12:30 to 2:30. The social officially ends at 4 p.m. and Berean will not be providing supervision after that time. Students may stay later in the park with parent permission. See the social committee if you have any questions.
Do you love eating cookie dough? Have you been to Out the Dough in Concord? Oh. Well, if you have, then you know how good their scoops of cookie dough are. Out the Dough is coming to Berean during lunch on October 30th. Yeah. I think that's a Tuesday. Get ready, Berean. More info to come, including the flavors and topping information.
Various colleges are coming to campus or holding information sessions in our area over the next couple of months. Check the bulletin board for further information.
Student government will be selling chow mein and orange chicken at lunch for $5 a box at the kiosk.
That's it for now. This is Berean. I'm Josiah. This is Caleb. This is Zach. And this is Berean Daily.
Peace!
Edit that in there.